Hello friends, welcome back to Novita Creations. Today I am showing drumstick roti. For that you need 1/4 cup of chopped, washed and dried drumstick leaves, 1/2 cup of wheat flour, 1/4 spoon of white sesame seeds, pinch of ajwain, salt as required, chili powder as required, 1/4 spoon of cumin seeds, grated ginger, 1 inch ginger I grated, 1/4 spoon of coriander seeds powder or dhania podi. Pan and we need to heat oil. This is 1/2 spoon of oil. You just need to heat the oil only for 30 seconds. After that, you need to turn off the stove and take a bowl. Add our wheat flour, drumstick leaves, and all our ingredients.
Mix it all together.
Now we need to add oil which we heated. And we need to add water in it. Do not pour too much water. Add little by little so that you need to make this dough as a chapati flour dough. Mix until it forms like as a dough, like this. After you make this dough, just keep it rest for 5 minutes.
Like this.
After 5 minutes, we need to take this dough and we need to roll this. You need to roll as round or square as you like. Cool. This. Now we need to take a pan and we need to fry this on medium flame. And you need to apply
some oil.
After you flip this side, you need to apply oil as well. So you need to fry this on medium flame or low flame. After one side is seeming like yellow bubbles, we need to turn another side. Now our Monogaku roti is almost fried. So we will turn off the stove and we will take this into a plate. Now our Monogaku roti recipe is ready. This is very healthy because Monogaku are drumstick leaves, contain a lot of iron. So I hope you like this video. Thanks for watching Novita Creations. Please subscribe, like, share, comment Novita Creations. I will see you soon with another video. Bye.